and I'll let you expound on it. These teams were at the top of college football. Texas had that 2006 championship. Florida won, or was that 2005? Florida won in 2006, 2008, and they were on top of college football. And then Miami had 2001 championship. 2002, they played in the championship game. They had a pretty good team in 2003. But right before social media came around, which would be, you know, 2009,
when it got big.
2010, these teams, they started to fall off, and we shifted into this era where it was Alabama, and then it was Ohio State, and it was Clemson. And those three teams, Alabama, Ohio State, Clemson, have been good during the social media era, so their fan bases have not been so riled up. The other three that I'm talking about have – And some of these fans feel like they don't have an effect on things, but I'm telling you.